fresh air. It's been a while. Standing here now though, that scent, the May blossoms. It's quite something after being held up in that prison cell for so long. I can finally stretch my legs, walk about, enjoy living again.